Uncle Mac came with me.
I came with you. Or did Uncle Mac come with you to one?
Both, yeah.
Remember where that one was exactly. I mean, I remember it at some point.
I was going to see if we can go there, but...
I don't remember where that was.
San Francisco somewhere.
I remember long bus rides.
Yeah.
I don't remember. If you can remember, let me know. I'll try to remember.
Think we're out of place we can go.
Wow, places. You mean like in Michigan? I mean, there's museum in we talked about going down the Art Institute again.
Yeah.
DIA. We talked about that. Papa talked about wanting to go, but we should have a really good. We talked about going down there, seeing the museum, and having a hamburger downtown.
Yeah.
So that's possible. Detroit Historical Museum, if you want to learn about Detroit, it's there too, that's across the street. It's a science center, I think we lived there once, I think. It was Jacob. I remember being more interesting when I was younger. You know, last time I was like, yeah, kind of boring. It's Cosi, when we went to the Cosi Museum in Ohio, remember that?
Yeah.
That was a bigger place.
Mama, I used to go fifth grade camp.
Fifth
grade camp?
Yeah.
It's in Jackson somewhere.
Oh, you mean overnight camp?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember that.
Do you remember where to go?
No, it was a camp thingy. It was, I don't know what it was. I just know you came back in a super bad mood and you got me all scared. Remember that?
Yeah.
Chris and I were driving in your mom's.
Chris Sawyer was there?
Yeah,
camp?
He was driving. Yeah, you were out of the passenger seat. You were in the back. You were mad.
I think I remember.
I was worried you were bullied or somebody did something bad.
I think I was bullied by Derek Nelson. Like, that's when I think what happened.
At the camp?
Yeah. I think.
You were mad.
Yeah. I don't remember why. Was it because of my sleeping bag or...
Something. I got worried.
I don't remember.